sorry it came to this, man. I'm sorry about everything that happened. I'm just sorry, man. I mean, they said everything happens for a reason, right?
Oh boy, that's funny.
What's funny?
The traffic sign. It said don't walk.
Yeah, I still can't remember how it all came to this, man.
You can't remember, and I can't forget.
Get in here. Man's property left there in Span Church Avenue. And some boys start grilling me like them want to do something. Me just pop out my gun, see? And you don't know the policy, you know. Once me pull it, boy, I get bullet, bullet, bullet. Me just bust some shot and run with them blow.
Real?
No, be fear. Listen, I'm going down that court.
Vampire, you bagger them bad man.
Ziggy and Juna can go up,
you know. Where are you going, Ziggy? Done.
Sneaking your way like a thief. Yo, this is a rubbish, son.
What?
Where the weed and the money, yeah, nigga? I'm Ziggy alone, Mr. Boss.
Yo, where?
Fuck that fool, son.
Yo, that, come on. So you got over there? Yo, give me the goddamn money in the way, son!
Yo, jump the car and pop that thing! Yo,
cool up!
See that?
We look here, son! We look here back here!
I'm shot, man!
Damn, you alright?
Shot, man!
Yo! You shot, man!
What? My own! Boy, them shot me on my hand! No! Boy, them shot me on my hand!
Everything bashmen do a in thing, do the damn thing, do the damn thing. Everything bashmen do a dance thing. Like we, them nor them friend, no. Can't move like we, not one of them. In a dance bashmen them a pro, everyone know. In a dance bashmen them a pro, everybody know.
Bashmen,
there is no crew like them that move like them, not groove like them. Bashmen are the best group among them. They move to come and them fly like Superman. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Girls get wild and get so ferocious. When the punky Brewster dance a bus, call up in him to get the best of us. We are entertainer, we no fight nor fuss. A long time single and to be them a bus. Big up man like Job, you run the globe. Rupert taking off the woman them room. Can't dance like we, them nor them friend, no. Can't move like we, not one of them. In a dance bashment them a pro, everyone know. In a dance bashment them a pro, everybody know.
Them know I know.
Boys say them a dance and them faking, and a cymbal dance them been taking.
Yeah.
Remember how we lock dance making.
True.
We keep the parties them shaking.
Yeah.
Dance till we foot bottom aching. In the oven enough new dance baking. Cymbal enough money you making.
Right.
And remember say we not in a getting.
Woo.
Can't dance like we, them nor them friend, no. Can't
move
like we.
It takes so long to pose, man. You know, sir, I come like I'm here to tell man to come here and something deep.
Where from here, sir, man? So you go on all the while.
Yo, you don't joke me a bit, man. You know Topaz is a place, man. Yo, fussy. Suppose you're the bounce of food out of me, man. What you tell me, sir?
I'll tell you to pick it up yourself, son.
What you say? Yo, Rupert, what go on with that?
Oh, son, yo. Son.
I'm telling you, sir, I need it.
Yo, first I heard you was detained, then I heard you was deported, even dead, yo.
Well, my day I right now, right? So that mean me not dead, me not deported, and me not detained, dog.
So you a gangster now, man? I mean, yo, what happened to you, man? Yo, I only know you as a dancer, son, for real.
Yo, B, if me for start talk right now, me not gonna stop. It's a long story, B.
Yeah.
You understand? Yo, about 9 months ago, come to a fork in the road, and I either go left or right, I go back to where I come from.
So what path you choose, man?
Oh well, me still a look down all 3 roads, you know, be and two me see it and my choice anyway.
Yeah, what's that supposed to be, man?
Yo, King.
Yeah.
Everybody think them have a choice, see? And choice is an illusion.
Yeah.
So no matter what you think your choice is, the script done right already. So you see my role, good or bad, I just that got right out for me, play.
Well, I suggest you get someone to play the role of your lawyer right now, son.
lawyer.
Yeah, lawyer.
Yo, in this world,
yeah,
this is the only lawyer, man, judge, jury, and executioner that counts. B, you have one?
Nah, man, I don't got one.
Well, better you have one and I need it, you know, than for need one and I have it. But anyway, we'll go on later on.
Yo, we gonna hit up the club, son. Yo, you should come through, man. Simba would love to see you, for real.
Like, what time y'all rolling out?
Yo, like 11, 12, man. Yo, I'll hit you up.
All right,
I'm gonna go get some food. All right?
Just link me up.
Yeah,
give me a call, son.
Yeah.
All right?
Yeah, yeah.
Be easy.
Everybody know, me love the bashment. Oh, mommy, come in there, open.
Kenrick, when are you going to tidy up this mess? I don't know how you can live in this big sty.
Oink. Oink.
That's not even funny. Where you after now?
Where I'm after? To do a little dance and make a little love and Willy Bongs tonight. Mommy,
what?
Let me sit down now, please.
What's here? Me look like one of your careless girls where you can't out of them money all the time. Go away from me, man.
So, Mom, is that a definite no, or you just want to try a little harder? Eh?
Kenrick, you're 22 years of age. You graduated from college 9 months ago. What exactly you plan to do with your life? Eh?
Mommy, me tell you, I already said I'm going to be a lawyer.
How? By conning girls and dancing your way into law school?
Mommy, get this straight.
Jesus.
I don't con anybody, alright? I work hard for every dime these girls give to me.
I wonder if you listen to yourself. Kenrick, that is not the kind of man I raised you to be. A woman's heart is not an ATM machine where you can go and withdraw whatever you want without depositing what she needs.
Mommy, what are you talking about? Me deposit it.
What law? You take everything for a joke, you know. That's the very reason why your father is in prison today. And I only hope you don't turn out like him. Or even worse. Because you know something, Kenrick? Hell has no fury like a woman scorned. Remember, I tell you that.
So, mommy, you not give me the money or what?
Sure. When you get $20 for buy something like the other day. So you want $20 for now?
Come on, man. Don't answer no stupid questions. Because I'm already working miracles with an unemployed ass. But when time the baby family finished, I can't turn water into similar, alright?
You must think some money grew up on tree.
What are this? And you must swear a baby coming to take care of me, check. You know what? You never have money when it comes to me and your fitting them yet, you know. But you can't always try and go to the workless friend and that I realize with you.
Just go on me and go here, sir.
Daddy, daddy.
What's wrong, baby?
Is it true that you're going to take us home now soon?
What?
Mommy said that you're gonna take us homeless on the streets.
That's what?
Baby, listen up. That's never gonna happen, okay? Alright now. Go back to bed.
You see, I pull up my daughter with lies. I don't know what else you want me to do. You must want me to start robbing and kill people.
At least that would be a start. But he's nothing but a friggin' coward and a damn monkey.
Son, easy up, cool up.
Fool, you come look for my
before. Know yourself. Man.
Yo, just cool, man. Reggie, anybody disrespect me, I feel suffer the consequences.
A foolishness you attack, son. I'm not afraid to tell you that.
Oh, you are going
to
tell me that?
We are going to shoot everybody with disrespect, you. Eh? I hope you have a lot of bullets.
Yo, Mayu, let me tell you this. Me not take no farmer disrespect you. You understand? Either you respect me or you respect my gun. And that's something there. Yo, I go over here so I go shut up this.
So far. Yo, son. Yo. I go there in front of the club. Eh? Sandra. So what happened? You was gonna leave without saying good night.
Good night.
Good night would be good if you give me a phone number.
Sorry, just not interested. Come on, girl.
Yeah, Musa.
Fassi, seen a girl let me see her talk to. A buster girl that, you know. Me no want to see her talk up to her no more, you know.
What?
I mean what? I defy for y'all hearing.
You're bridging. Come out of my face today, hear that argument, man. I want to you. Go away from yourself, man.
Yo, Fassi, how we you try to? A bad man you disrespect. You must bust my gun in your face. Cool. Let me.
Yo, the man never met Yankee boy, right? Yeah, man, I said, them boy are for dead. Look, it. Check out who that had gone.
Yo, who that?
Tata.
Yo, Sprocket and the wife, Tata. Yo, Sprocket.
Take a step to the office,
yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
Yo, Ronnie, jam the summer. So,
what happened here? So, yeah, what the man named up on the
school? Yeah,
yeah,
Ronnie.
Yeah, start. Man, I'm not great smell. Yeah,
man.
No, Sir George, where you still, you know?
Yeah.
We can't really allow you to kill him, you know?
Kill him? Who said nothing about killing Sprocket? A dead man can't pay him bill, them.
Show that.
But me and Moon are store.
Yeah, there. Are you robbing store the other night?
Robbing what? Trust me. But even know which part that day now. But let me tell you this. It's the end time I find out which part that day. Not rob me, I go rob that. I own me, I go own that. Isn't me? Don't know a rule already, you know.
You still.
Yeah, man.
Me can't tell you which part the store this
today. No, you know? Talk to me.
But I understand this. George loan me it up.
Okay.
And as a farmer payment, me that sell some weed out there for me.
Okay.
So you say any of me tell you which part it then you take it over. You have to go sell some weed out there for me too. Cause you know the money I have to go and make.
You say, well you don't know, you know. One, two thing that you know, not the major
family
that, you know.
Thing.
Yeah, minor thing. What you look at that over there, so I play the lock. I hear that to them, they know to the key camera there, like don't change that already. Watch that.
You know, say I love, but can't believe the place so you take over there.
Yeah. Why?
Let's see, say some man rob it one day, you know?
Yeah, but yeah. You know, so I'm soon to be dead Yankee boy then when Sprocket find them. Remember, I tell you.
Sure.
Anyway, pass it up, I could go deal with that fool at this, yo.
Come, you know.
Come, you know.
Yeah.
Yo, Fosse. Kid and I go working at the left there.
Oh, Tata, it's you. You scared me, man. You made my heart skip from left to right.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Mom, you're not paying me my money. Mom, my money may depend, you know. Everywhere, you know, sir, I shoot.
Yo, don't shoot me, please. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Yo, just cool, man.
Shut your mouth. Hear me, I say. Keep the money. Because here, what I go want, it's in the store. And me, I go run it now. And here, what I go want, when I want to see about throwing there, man, you tell me a telephone. Get up and left, my boy. And down, cool, man.
Everything has its own timing. Even the weather and the season were created for a reason. Winter, spring,
yo, tell me, son. That dude's bracket. Yo, nobody moving weight like him right now, fam.
What?
Well, yo, you got it on lock, son. But, yo, you my dog, right? Don't just make coconut dudes, man. Me and you, we can do our own thing, son. It's always time
to praise the most. Rupert, you really have the story wrong, you know. That me mama tell us a son are the real Macaulay.
Yeah, Tubby, let me explain something to you, man. What son did last night was straight stupid.
Nah, man. Are the right thing the man do. Gunshot for bus. You know, sue the man them do.
Virgin. You know, sir, people like you and Sunson are get Jamaicans a bad name. Are people like them, you know? With them gun up yourself.
Or gunshot the boss.
Say what you want, say. If I never Sunson, Cymbal go to death.
Maybe what happened to Cymbal last night is a good thing. Maybe Norm can finally get in priority straight.
So what you mean by that, Joe?
Cymbal don't have no responsibilities. Him don't have no babies or nothing like that. Him live in his mother's yard, right? That means him live rent free. On top of that, the man have a college degree, something I don't love to have myself. Mm-hmm. But what am I do with them college degree? The man not enough with them college degree, but run after girls like him, pum pum
crazy. No, the man. You sound like you're jealous of the man. Don't Rupert, him go like say yo. A life that.
You sound like you're a symbol.
Oh, man.
What up, man?
Man, I heard y'all got the shot.
Yeah, man.
I had to come see for myself,
what'd
man.
What you think?
Naps? Join us hot, man.
Yo, thanks, yo.
You gotta work them clippers,
yo,
man.
Yo, sit.
Yo, where you been at, man? I ain't seen you in months, yo. Shit, man. Call a little case.
What? You know,
Babylon tried to lock a brother up.
Uh-oh.
Nobody beat the bigs. Nobody beat the bigs. Yeah, but I'm back on the block, back on my ground, you know?
Yeah.
Anything y'all need, I got y'all, man. Straight.
So, yo, you need to get me a job?
Yo, you must be real desperate, yo. Real desperate. Ask the niggas fresh out the pen for a job, yo.
Man, no, the man have a job.
But, yo, I tell you what. Might be able to hook you up though.
No, it's legit though, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man, straight money, man.
Hey, Biz, remember that time I was talking to you and you told me you got the green card link? You still have it?
Green card, huh?
Yeah.
Damn, man, Homeland Security got that shit on lock right now.
Yeah, man.
But, you coming with $3,000. Might be able to do something a little better, like hit you off with full citizenship.
Okay.
All right.
For $3,000?
Yep.
$3,000.
Say, yo, what's up, man? What's up with Symbol, man? Where he at?
Who knows?
So Babylon, there be no problem, man. You said the lion from Zion, no blend on.
We won't get nobody's
This is
Yeah, I said nothing more, my friend. We're not up on what we are, man. Yeah, man, we're dead, man. 20 minutes. All right, you don't know how side set up, see? All right, one.
Yo, people. I'll make a big flex for the last 2 days. One.
In my face, you be sweet. You be acting like we deep. But little did I know you're throwing words in the streets. Uh-oh. There's a snake in my clique. Uh-oh. Terminated.
Most I guide me out in the meadow. Wolfing sea clothing. Woo!
Now we said off, oh, no, you're a serpent. I'm gonna cut your head off. You fight against the Lord and 90, don't know no, dead off. I don't trust them. I said I like the bird, the disguise, the disgusting. Them a freak, them a nerds. Backstabber never wanna live by judge our words. Them can't bite me flesh and paralyze my nerves.
There's a snake in the house and I've gotta get him out just before we make the move to bite me. Try to put the venom in my vein, try to put me to the grave. There's a lot of playing haters, don't blame me. Stab you in the back, sudden attack. It's like you fools on dope or smoking crack. Make them envy. Try to take what's mine, so do you.
Yo, on the drum,
yes,
where I come,
yeah? Yo, DJ, Wagwan. No, I look for especially how much that I can say.
No, chat to management about that, yo.
Talk to management for one, you're the real big man, man. We don't need to chat to the management.
Hold on. You understand English?
No, I'm not. Ah, forget me with that, yo. A 5-1 for them tune there, you know, and a 2 grand for that, you know.
Yeah?
Yeah.
But hear me, I say, you need to teach your artist how to chat to people, because right now, the wrong money my deal is the wrong way. Yeah?
Yeah. What make you think so?
What you mean? That means no.
Yeah, man, my
girl.
You need to talk fast and walk fast. Now, what are you doing?
What you mean, what are you doing? Boy, you run off your mouth and I chat to you. You know how we are chat to boy? Yo, son, carry me to the boot and make him go buy his 2 children. When I move, sir, I want him to know.
Come on.
Eh? Yeah, one of
star, it's unnecessary, you know.
One unnecessary.
This is unnecessary.
One unnecessary. What? 4 grand for 2 children?
No, can't get a discount for that you want.
Discount? You know, I hope you can count. Cause right now, it's gonna cost you the 4 grand for vice, the 2 children them for wait.
Me get one,
Hey, engineer boy, get her from under this and run 2 children now. Come to you. Take this thing for.
Yo, Simba, chain look good to you. Yo, man, I want them chain. Take them off. Who the fool, yeah, man? Yo, take off them chain. You move so slow. Yo, Simba, hold this. Yo, the sound name Sunrise Sound. See? Big up man like Tata, Rani, and Sunson and the Bashman crew.
Them boy, they are fools, Simba, man. I mean, if you wear them chain a long time, my youth. You look how long they have the little one here. Yeah. The big thing, this. The real thing. Real deal. See what I say? Yo. I have a thing for you, you know.
What then?
I have 2 of them, so I'm going to hold on to one.
No, son, man. I don't need that, man. Chris, man.
Just like we never needed last night, though.
Yo, I don't tell you already, no, son. Right now, I do some woman with money me are defending. Because I don't know, say, money is power, you know.
You mean fear? Yo. Down to God rule the world with fear, my youth. That one, you know. Yo, even the Bible say, yo, they say the fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom, King.
Alright, like where you gonna mention that now?
Yeah.
Alright, why you think Judas betrayed Jesus? Eh? Because of money. Not fear, brethren. You get it twisted.
Yo. Simba, you know, so you're older than me, but it come like you're not a learned star. Bridget, you see, when you have money, see?
Yeah.
When you have money, you know, people can rob you, and you can go bankrupt. But it's when people fear you, you can command them to do anything you want them to do.
So, let me ask you a question then.
Mm-hmm.
You fear God?
Of course, we fear God.
So why you not do a command you for do then?
My youth, a different thing that, man.
A different thing, Virgin. Why not live by the 10 commandments then?
My youth, a total different thing that, dog. That why you know.
Cool, man. I run you run from the argument, man.
Run from what? Yo, take a pull.
Son, cool, man. You know, so I'm not smart, Virgin. I'm nice, man.
You're always nice. That you can't take a leave, you know.
Yo, man, I got to check a cat around the road. Yeah. I see the way you are talk to. Me fear where you are smoke.
Do you have any idea what happens when a location I allow you to distribute from gets robbed and people get shot or killed? Hey, look at me. Do you have any idea? Let me tell you. First, the police are called, and then there's investigation, which ultimately means one of us might end up with his hands, feet, and head cut off.
Is that supposed to be a threat?
Could be whatever you want it to be. But if I were you, I'd take it as a warning. You know the rules, okay? I don't take shorts, and I don't accept excuses. So whatever you lost in the robbery, that's your problem. You still gotta pay for it. So what you got for me? Good. Very, very good. Now you two. This is Detective Smith and Detective Wesson. You'll be dealing with them directly from now on. And they're gonna make sure that the investigation into the robbery at the record store goes nowhere. In the meantime, you make it one of your top priorities to find who robbed you and deal with them. Because if you can't control your turf, then we've got a problem. Do we have a problem?
No problem. No problem whatsoever.
That's good. Because I don't like problems.
Oh, me never just tell us I'm soon come check you, man.
No, seriously.
Hold on.
I swear the police boy there named White Man. Him is more crooked than a snake with scoliosis.
For real? No, I know you may chat to Patrice.
Aren't you tired of this? Yo, you not spending the time with me, nothing at all. Yo.
Me never just tell us I'm soon come check you. Me soon come check you. Bye. Ciao.
Yo. Cathy have your week, Bridget.
I don't know what I'm going on when I get the good things, you know.
Yo, Sprocket. This is what the crooked cops say. So Sprocket, this is what the tape recorder for.
Yeah, but you're about Larry Davis.
No.
We're gonna do your homework, see? I call this my little Larry Davis insurance policy, see?
Oh.
Alright.
Yo, Scooby. This is what you feel the tape recorder for.
Boy, I'm gonna know head up to.
Seem like it never go well with a crooked cop.
Most that, you know.
It's either on to find out is who take it or to pay it back on herself.
What? I'm telling you, I'm 5 months to read that and 2 grand, you know.
That's how you see it? Well, let me tell you how me see it. I could have 1 ounce and a dollar them teeth, it don't make a difference to me. Furthermore, me not understand why after me equip you with a shotgun and I pay you good money to make some like a Yankee boys Yankee. Rob you with a handgun. How about that?
I want to tell you, Virgin. Yo, man, the rest of them life, yo, 5 months to read and 2 grand, Virgin.
I'm not here. You talk too much. See? You're nearly dead.
Oh,
no, you're dead. Yo, so you feel about it, though?
Nah, man. Everything good, Sprocket, man. Everything good, man.
Better
everything
boss, good, man. Man. Boss. Thing good, everything good, Scrap. Got it done now. Respect. Baby.
Hello? Hey, what's up, baby? No, I'm in a busy. Hold on a second.
I really wanted to see you too, but I got caught up in a little situation. Girlfriend? No, man. I'm as single as a hit record.
Simba, oh, open the damn door. What are you doing in there?
I gotta go do something for my mother. Let me call you right back. Yeah, I'm gonna call you right back.
Simba, open the door. Open the door.
Okay, mommy. I love you too. Alright.
Okay, mommy. I love you. You must think I'm stupid. Who are you on the phone with?
What are you talking about?
You know what? I let you get away with a lot of things. You take my car for days, sometimes weeks, and you don't bring it back. You don't return my phone calls, and you only come over here when you want something. But talking to some other woman in my house? No. Hell no. I'm not gonna tolerate that.
Calm.
No.
Karma.
No.
Calm down.
No, I'm not gonna calm down.
Listen, I was talking to my mother on the phone. If you don't believe, see the phone and check it.
No, I don't believe you. Look, if I ever find out you were cheating on me, I promise you, you're gonna regret it.
You know what the most important thing in a relationship is?
What?
Trust. You say if you don't trust me, it don't make no sense we continue this relationship. It don't make no sense we continue seeing each other.
All right, bye, go. Give me my car keys, because I don't trust you.
Karma, smile the money is so serious. Come
don't
on.
Touch me, no.
Listen to me. Karma, I'm not going to lose you over any stupid arguments. All right? Baby, that's why I'm there to talk to my mother, because she was supposed to pay me some money where she owed me. And I was planning to buy myself a nice outfit so I could take you somewhere nice.
Really? You want to take me somewhere nice?
But she says she can't give me the money till next month. And I don't have the money to buy the outfit.
So you don't have any money? Don't worry, baby. Here, take my credit card. Get whatever you need.
That's why you're my heart and my soul, Karma. Yeah, man, you set me up nice.
So where you walking now, man?
Well, I'm gonna do some shopping. But me don't know still, cause mother stressed me out, Bridget.
Yeah, that's mom.
It's like she want me to go get a job or go back to school or do something.
Well.
But yo, hear me figure, sir.
Yeah.
Since me already have a full-time job, juggling these part-time girls, I'll just go around the library, go check out some books on the LSAT.
LSAT, what's that?
Law school admission test, man.
A lawyer? Okay, so you finally decided what you want to do with yourself, huh?
Not really. But yo, I gotta get my moms off my back, man.
Yeah?
Yo, she's stressing me, man.
Yo, that's mom's, man.
Times like these, I wish my father was around, you know. But that is another story.
Yeah.
Yo, how many see Toby from a cup? Normally, them money are there upon them teeth,
oh,
you know.
I forgot to tell you, man. Your father's in a hospital in Jamaica.
Abracadabra. You spread the bed, so you got to sleep on it. I know better than to drink my own vomit. Some the goals and knees them falling. Time for the man and gone to jail.
Count me out. There is certain lines that I will never cross. Count me out. I will work hard for mine. Good things never comes fast. Count me out. There is need certain lines that I will never cross.
Not me.
Count me out. I will work hard for mine. Good things never comes far. I will work hard for mine.
Hello again. Are you following me? Or is there something greater than both of us? Let's just join us to each other.
Are you sure you're in the right place? Shouldn't you be out with your friends spilling drinks on hapless girls who won't dance with you?
Baby love, that wasn't me, okay? That was a friend of mine.
Well, you know what they say. Birds of a feather.
Okay, so I guess I can say the same thing about you and your gunman friend.
Hold on. What are you talking about?
Ask your boyfriend, Buster.
Buster? Oh, please. Buster is more like an emetic. The sound of his name alone makes me want to vomit.
So Buster is not a boyfriend?
No.
That's good to know. So what are you doing? Some reading or research? Hold on. Don't tell me you have something in common. You studying for the LSATs too?
Yes, Murph. So just make Sprocket get this in our way and
know
myself for those schemes.
No, 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 everything is everything. Just one word at a
time. Yeah, man, everything is everything. Yo, son, son. No, not you, Dada. I'm going to talk to you for a minute now.
Okay, I know you can dance. You probably have a lot of women. School, I'm not too sure about. Since you claim you have this perfect memory, prove it. Read these pages and we'll see how perfect your memory really is.
Where are you? Yeah, test me.
Go ahead.
All right.
You sure you don't want to take more time?
Nope.
Okay. Based on the timetable for the world legal history, what significant about 450 BC, 529, 1100, and 1215?
Okay. In 450 BC, the 12 tables of laws that were to govern Romans were created. In 529, Emperor Justin of Byzantine codified Roman law in a series of books that were called Corpus Juris Civilis, aka the Justinian Code. In 1100, Inarius, who was a popular teacher of law in Italy, he created the world's first law school. And finally, 1215, King John of England signed the Magna Carta, in which he conceded a number of legal rights to his barons and also to the people.
Wow, impressive. How did you do that? You're amazing, you know that?
Thank you.
You could have chosen any field you wanted with a memory like that. So why a lawyer?
I want to become a lawyer because of my father.
Is your father a lawyer?
Nope. My father is in jail because he couldn't afford a good lawyer.
In jail? Why?
Because hell has no fury like a woman scorned. Enough about me. Tell me something about yourself.
Well, it's getting late, so I'll give you the abridged version. I'm 25, very independent. I live by myself. I work as a paralegal in a small law firm. I love to read. And I have a brown belt in karate.
Karate? What's wrong?
My shoulders are killing me, so I think it's time for me to go now.
Did you drive?
No, my car is in the shop.
So, let me give you a lift. My car is outside.
Okay.
I've been watching you. Watching you, watching you, girl. Hey, tell the world like a thief in the night. If I ever get a chance, I'll be snatching you. I've been watching you, watching you, watching you, girl. Hey.
What do you want?
You can come look for you again. What about think of first date? What's about that?
Date? What date? Anyway, what do you want?
I don't know, I see I talk to the boy symbol, I'm gonna like them thing there now.
And?
And that's why I know so them boy that have nothing for offer you. Them boy that have nothing for you.
But you have plenty to offer me, right?
I wish man done.
My business is too fast.
Oh, you have money then? I wish man done.
No worry about it. Furthermore, I don't appreciate you giving people the idea that we have a relationship. Because we don't.
So what you mean?
All right?
Mean there?
Leave me alone.
We're not there?
No.
You have money in there? Oh, you have money in a place? Alright.
My shoulders are killing me. This freaking food. Chuck.
Yeah, but just relax your brain and tell.
What are you doing?
Just relax and tell me what happened now.
Some other man just a sex crazy. Only thing every woman is at war, right? Or go sleep with them in front of half of them money or expensive gifts, right?
Not me.
But I'm gonna tell you something. Me's not one of them girls, alright? Oh god. Oh yes. Oh. Oh, right there, yeah. Oh, that's my spot. Ooh. Ah. Oh. I think people should get to know each other better before they jump into bed.
I agree with you. I really do. Because when I give it good. And I want to make sure I know the person before I give them a dose. Because I don't want a stalker in my life.
Sure. What's the longest relationship you've ever been in?
I've never been in a long relationship.
Oh,
in.
Right, I know it. You're afraid of commitment, aren't you?
No, I wouldn't say that. It's just that I like to take things slow. And most women, when we deal it so far, them always seem to be in a rush.
You're right. You're just pretending to be Mr. Right. When you know you're really Mr. Right now. Okay, trick your fingers. Thanks for the massage. It's getting late. I think it's time for you to go.
Alright, good night. Yeah? Have a blessed night.
Come here, Visa come dog. Visa come.
Yo, son. The gun where the one give me, you still have it? Alright, cool. Yeah man, just bring it, come give me tomorrow, yeah? Yeah. Bless.
Hey, I'm surprised you're here this late in the afternoon. What, missing your father? Anyways, if you ever need somebody to talk to, I'm here, okay?
Torch like Aris, bury a corpse in the desert like the niggas in casino. My whole crew live illegal, slugs pierce your flesh like
Kendrick. Now you call Kendrick, I'm talking to you. Kendrick, there is a young man out there, says his name is Son. Stink of weed. Let me be here to see you. Let me tell you something, I don't want them kind of people in my place, you know. And furthermore, if you are serious about becoming a lawyer, that is not the kind of company you should be keeping. I don't know what is wrong with you these days. Don't you ever try to disrespect me inside my house. You hear me tell you? You think me one of your careless girl them where you can't do as you please with? Let me tell you, it never work. If you ever try to disrespect me inside of my house, I will tell you just like I tell your father. You can pack your things and leave right now.
I could have had a mission with them can't intervene on. One killer boy, me no want make no scene on. Smallest gun is me M16 on. I kill boy from 1917 on. Hold them for this me when me special done clean on. And I'm a chalice.
You're right, over there say boy them normally hang out.
Since a bullet make them blast no demon.
Fuck, over there say boy a crash road, I'm gonna shoot them.
Yo,
nobody worry yourself. You must catch them fool eventually.
Here we do. Just drop me off by my car, because I go on Rupert, them in a car. The war is on now.
Which one are you killing, Malachi, boy?
You know my father?
The question is, do you know your father? You think your father was always a preacher? Anyway, how are you going with your crew? You see, you just a bus up shot around here like you're a renegade. I want to feel that. Easy, man.
Come back, young man.
You're cool and a foolishness. I want to.
And a foolishness.
Mr. Cole. Mr. Cole. Yeah, mama. This is my turn.
Oh, what? Yo. Oh, man, don't worry about it, Duke. Me and my peeps, we're gonna take care of this in no time.
So what brings you here today, son?
I ran into an old friend of yours today, Mr. Tony Sprackett.
Sprackett is no friend of mine. And I hope he's not a friend of yours.
No, Daddy, I don't know him. But how does he know you?
That's a long story, son.
Well, that's why I'm here. I'm all ears, Dad.
That story goes back about 17 years. Man. You know, back then they used to call me Handsome Kenny.
What? Handsome Kenny?
Well, I had all the girls. And yeah. You see, when they come on to party,
yeah.
I knew all the moves. I was about 22 then, you know. Sprackett was about, maybe about 17. But boy, Sprackett and his conniving way. Before we knew it, he had us toting gun and robbing people.
You robbing people, Daddy? No way.
I tell you, son. Let me tell you something. You see, if it wasn't for God's grace and his mercy, I wouldn't be here today. Believe me.
Damn. That sounds just like me and my friends right now. Do you think you can come by and talk to them at the shop tomorrow?
Sure. Of course.
Why you come by so much read already?
Yo, it's all good, man. I'm just helping my homeboy get rid of this shit. Since I know you bought your VR, I'll give you the whole stash for a real good price.
Really?
No doubt.
Yeah?
Yo, come on, man. Ain't no snitch, man.
Well, yeah, hear me? Can never be too sure nowadays, you know. You understand what I mean, sir? Mm. But here we are. Today, what? Wednesday?
Yeah.
Here we do. Come check my box Sunday, see? With whatever you have left. I mean, deal with you. See? So let's come check my box Sunday. See? Yeah,
Sunday?
Man. Sunday, man.
Cool.
See?
Easy.
Yeah, man. But yo, remember, you know, if anything go down, you know, don't mention my name, you know. See? Because if me ever get locked up or anything like that, trust me, at them time, you're going to know a problem, you know.
Nah, man.
See?
No, what it is.
All right, Sunday, Dada.
Easy,
all
Sunday.
Right, yeah.
Yo.
What's that? 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 What's
Or we'll probably go and check him father and soon come up. Everything good, man. Sprocket squash the whole thing, you know, tell squash the whole beef and everything, so we're good now.
Squash?
Yeah, man, man, we'll pound the whole thing, you know.
Yo, them boy, they're lucky, you know. I'm ready for them, you know.
Yo, my youth, where you get done from?
Reggie, let me tell you something. See, as long as I have this, no boy can diss me again. It's a blood for blood and fire for fire.
Hey, girl, I'm not going to stop calling call my foot. Miss me? Yo, I miss somebody else, man.
You treat the girl them somehow,
you? Yo, I treat them just like how them treat me, you know.
Eh, so what? You don't want to fall in love?
Fall in love?
Mm.
Yo, in order for me fall in love, King, me have to trust. You understand? Mm-hmm. I see me, me not trust no woman.
What you said to me? Not even your mother?
Especially my mother. Bridget, let me tell you something about my mother, Tats. Yo, my mother looked upon me, her only son, when me was 16 years old, and threw me up on the streets, kid. Yo, let me tell you what.
Give me this one, I want to see.
Hey, girl, I want to hear you see me watch something on the TV.
Man, you're going to the next room, man. My soap up about to start, yo.
Yo, up to you. Oh. Yo, the young boy. Naomi, warm to your baby.
You're coming on my baby.
What? We are kiss your teeth after for the same. I must warm a box them out, them out.
Come do it now. I must dead. You want dead?
You love aquatic. You say you're a bad man. You take off your to my house, man. You want some box in your feet. Yo, wait till I come back here. It's alright, baby. Yo, I'm here to box with wife.
You are not going to ruin this relationship for me, okay? Frank is a good man. Look at how he accepted you and treated you like his son. And this is how you pay him back? Two broken ribs and a fractured wrist.
Well, him not arrive to put him on for me like him thinks I'm my father.
Well, I don't care if him is your papa or not. I feel my man. Him pay my bills and take care of me. So you are going to apologize to him, whether you like it or not.
For what? And I him lick me first?
I don't care.
So you choose him over me then?
Don't worry about my choices. You make your choice right now. It's either you apologize to Frank or you come out of my house.
So you never tell me this before?
Well, you always say information should be given and I need to know basis, so since you never asked.
Okay, well, here we are. I think now is a good time for you to go back home, you know.
Now, you tell me, say, home is where the art is. Yo, Bridget, right now, my art there in the street with the bowl and the brave, Bridget.
Brave? But tell you this, man, you don't know what brave is, man. Brave is a fireman who run inside of a burning building when other people are run out. The streets now have nothing to do with it. See? When we kill one another over the streets and the drugs with none of we not want, it don't make us brave. It don't make us foolish. We just do the KKK work for them. But listen, as far as your fear is concerned, you know, I understand. Because even the coolest killer them out of the street, them have them fears too. And in order for them to deal with them fears, them rather crush it up and throw it away like a piece of trash. You understand?
Yo. So, I tell you, say, you turn psychologist now. Where? Yo, just quote that, man. Yo, me no fear nothing.
All right, but remember this, you know, there's nothing to fear but fear itself.
Yo, the boy them cry peace, you know.
Oh, what are you talking about? The boy them all go look for earlier, man.
Sure, dog, all right now, me no move to kill somebody, you know. Family, I'm a thing for you, man. Nigga dead on the floor, put his head on the wall, leave his brains on the best of teams in the time of war. Devo and
Barry Box, and every knock another opportunity. So what's the lovely name that goes with such a lovely figure?
It's Patrice.
Patrice?
Yeah.
Mm.
I like you, you're pretty cute. You smell damn good too, I like that.
So what happened? You don't have a number?
I do, but I can't give you my number.
Why?
See, you have this crazy jealous boyfriend, and trust me, he wouldn't like that. But you can give me your number, though. I'll definitely give you a call.
I don't know.
So what's your name?
You can call me Tubby.
Tubby.
So tell me something, gentlemen. What you been up to these days?
We just try to come up with a master plan in Mr. Malachi, you know?
Well, that means that you need to consult the master plan. Because man plans and God plans. But God is the best of all planets.
And if you fail to plan, you plan to fail.
That is so true. That is so true.
That's right.
But then, I haven't seen you gentlemen in church with Rupert.
I'm glad you mentioned Rupert. Because I recall telling Rupert that him have to stop chasing Noom and them and go to church. But him don't listen. And I seriously think that the pum-pum...
sorry, Pastor.
Tell me something. Have you repented of your sins?
Who, me? No, not yet.
Do you want to be saved?
Pastor, church life too hard. And I don't ready to give up certain things.
Listen. I'm not going to preach to you. But believe me when I tell you this. I was once like you. And you're going to have your trials to face and your hardships to endure. And if you don't resist the devil and draw closer to God, your days could be cut short.
Mr. Send me automatic, beg you lucky tonight, oh God, yeah.
More peace, no bother with no fight.
How does it feel to take lives, just earn stripes? Mr. Send me automatic, beg you lucky tonight, oh God, yeah.
More peace, no bother with no fight.
How do you sleep when you have children to weep? You took their father's life, so cold blood on the street. Regards for life, you look at it so cheap. But once we get here, you're gonna face the fear. Where is the love? No one knows.
Anyway, yo, what y'all think about the message my father gave y'all earlier, man?
Don't mind you, no disrespect to your father, you know? Say or nothing, or anything. But I'm not hear that right now, because John, right now I go through some strong financial things, my youth. A long time I pray for a miracle and I know I can't get a good job or some money, see me?
For real. Yo, so Rupert, let me $3,000 up. For real, dog, I need it.
$3,000? For what?
Biz, I got to arrange an American girl for married me, say, you see me? I want to deal with that for me.
Yo, I don't know what Biz tell you in a virgin, but listen. You see, under this current immigration law, marriage to a US citizen doesn't automatically make you a citizen or even a permanent resident. New law, different brethren, they're more strict now.
Since you're not 100% then, Rupert, lend me the $3,000, my youth, and stop listening to that youth.
Yeah. Alright, Tubby, I mean, I really don't know because I'm having trouble filling the chairs in the barbershop, man. And I'm really not making any money right now, so.
So what y'all gonna do? Close the shop, my youth?
Nah, man, no. Yo, you know me. You know how many strings my father pulled to get that shop, man? I'm not gonna close it down. But yo, check this out, right? I was thinking about putting in a dryer, right, and a sink, a couple of dryers in a sink, and make it into an air salon, right?
That's not that bad idea.
Anyway, yo, I thought your mom was saving up to pay a lawyer to legally get you a green card anyway, man. What's up with that?
No, she have to use it for God, Jamaica, because my father going to the hospital.
Tell him to give me a call when you get it.
Hold on. Can I talk to you about something?
Sure, what is it?
Well, it's about Rupert, you know. Well, we know, say, you know him father from a long time, and used to go to church and thing. That's why he leased in the shop. It's me, I say, even though enough barber there work a long time before him.
Well, when I first made the offer, no one else said anything. But anyhow, what's your point?
No, the point me actually make. A long time there work, right? I'm gonna think Rupert know where I do. Understand me, I say, a 2 months now, you know, since I'm up the shop, you know. I ain't rent out one chair yet.
I don't understand. Why is that?
No, you see, with all them woodlum friends them coming and going as them please, people scared for work here. You get me? And so the real things are going on, somebody likely to get shot soon.
Mm.
Now, Mr. Morris, you rent me the shop, and trust me, all that cut out immediately. You understand me? Sure. Plus, I and I willing to give you a little extra in your pocket.
That would be good.
Listen to me, I said.
Young man, that would be good.
No. Listen to me, I said. All right? I'm not feeling so. Think about it. Listen to me, I said. Ropes! What go on yacht?
Mr. Morris,
how are you doing?
Is everything all right?
Everything's fine. I just stopped by to see how business are going, you know?
Well, you know, I mean, things are a bit tough right now, but I have a solution.
You got a solution?
I have a solution.
Let's talk about it. Let's go to the store. Okay. Talk about it.
What's good, man? How you doing?
Yo, what up?
Everything is good. Listen, I see you got your sign right there. You got any chairs available?
Right now, everything rented out, road boy. Everything gone.
Oh, well,
sorry about that.
All right, man. Be good.
All right, yo. All later. Right,
peace.
All right.
I go on my yacht.
Eh? Yeah, no stop. Yeah, that place look nice, me.
Yeah, man. Yo, let me cheer you.
Say that. Yo, the place look good. Nah, like. Things sort out.
Mm-hmm. Yo, you can't have something to say no. I got a paying customers.
Ratty. So fast forward. So, wait at me for now. I'm begging customer.
Big money I need, sir. Yo, fast it. Come on, listen to him. What is this? No, come out of this. Yo, don't come out of this.
All right, wait till I cut out. Where you doing, man? Son, where you going, Bridget?
Yo, just go, man. So come back.
Yo,
Kota, where you throw the man out of the shop, man?
Bridget, I want to hear that thing you do, Bridget. You don't know the man.
Ayote.
Hear that thing you do, man.
What's going on in here?
Yo, why y'all are going like you're bad man?
Easy, man.
And y'all piss up all yourself.
Yo, easy now.
You better church them here.
Yo,
so easy, man. Let's take this as an example.
Yo, easy, man.
Yo,
see,
man. Yo, come.
Abracadabra. I must have been drunk driving. Crash my only love. Direct me back to the love that's real.
Hey, Sandra.
No one
you
else
love me
so. Well, here I am. Where are you thinking? You're not studying today?
I'm hanging with my boys today, you know. It's chilling. But anyway, I'm going to swing by to pick up my phone.
Oh, I see. But I'm sorry, but I left it in my other bag and...
Alright, no problem. So me swing by and pick it up another time.
Exactly.
So what's up? Everything alright?
I'm lonely like a blackbird. I know you heard a lot of sad news. I really made a lot of bad.
Can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Why are you hanging out with that guy? Isn't he the one that started the incident in the club the other night?
Objection.
Whatever, I gotta go. But I just have one more thing to say to you, and you can take it however you want to, okay? You may not be able to change the people who are around you, but you can certainly change the people who you are around.
Drunk driving to crash my only love.
Right out my only love.
Direct me back to the love that's real.
Oh, yeah.
To find my way back to your heart.
My baby.
My brain is instead.
Oh,
That'll be $60.
$60? Yo, the man tell him to put $50 in my tank, mate.
He told me fill the tank, I fill the tank, now you pay.
Yo, you know what? You wrote it, right? That I really, right?
Yo, son, yo. Pay the man, I'm going to roll out, man. You can't get
yo. Too much stock in. Yo, Virgin. Yo, we only have $50, Virgin. You pay $60, or I keep this and call the cops.
Cops? Yo. What? Call the cops? Well, it's a telephone, yeah. Oh my God, I'm a ghost! Oh my God, the gang is on the phone! Oh my God, the gang is on the phone! Help! Somebody call the cops, please, they got me! Help!
Why, my youth, you never know, say I saw your cold sunset.
Well, you never seen Paulie grow up like a man say, he caught me! He caught me!
Yo! Yo! What kind of idiot thing that you just went with a while ago?
Yo, yo, just go with that one, them boy, if we run gas. Like,
yo, what's so funny? Yo, here, mama. Give me a walk, man. See? Give me a walk. Give me a walk.
Sansom, then I care, yeah?
Yo, a walk. See, what do you mean a walk? Right now, I basically just shut your mouth right now, you know, because right now, you piss me off, you know. You understand? Eh? You think me impressed with the foolishness we just keep up in front of your friend a while ago? Eh? We are kiss your teeth, bud. Let me tell you this, man. You see, the next time I tell you if you do something and you disregard it, I'm going to disregard you. You understand what I mean, say? Eh? You're too hype, man. You understand? You need to calm it down, man. Yeah. Sure. Yo, I don't tell you so we don't need to draw no unnecessary attention to yourself or create no unnecessary enemy. Eh? You don't understand? Eh? Yo, I'm going to tell you this, man. You see, if you want to survive in the streets, eh? You have to learn to play chess, not checkers. You understand what I mean, say to you? Yo, by the way, you get rid of the machine yet? Alright, not say nothing no more, man. If I nothing, me link you a little more, man. Calm it, man. You're too high.
Then I ring the phone.
See someone that catch up on some street, but then I want to know. Well, I just passed through that pass through again, I link still.
So how the place smell of sex, son? Is a girl you having
there? Why you? I tell you, since I'm asleep, man, catch.
Yo.
You see, man, I look tired, man. I'm tired.
You're always tired, man. Yo.
I'm still going on the cable there. I'm going on the cable right now.
My youth. TV now working,
this is now working. Yo, what the hell am I gonna watch? A blue movie, really, and I watch Bridget.
Yo.
Yo.
Watch it.
Yo. Yo, Bridget, what is petroleum jelly from Rite Aid? You are a jerker. Yo, boy! Yo, Tommy, when you are gonna leave Annie Palmer and our five children alone? Eh? Yo, Simba, you have to teach the man some game in the king.
Boy, Tommy, family.
You have to keep your head up, man.
Lift up your head, lift up your head.
Say, man, square your shoulders, them man, and stick out your chest, Virgin.
Take telling.
You can't look like a poor thing. Because insecurity, woman don't like them things, the woman love to see a man full of confidence.
Yup.
You see me?
Mm-hmm.
Most importantly, when you go up to a woman, you have to sharpen your lyrics because women fall quicker for what them hear, unlike we fall quick for what we see.
Sat out!
Bridget, when you go up to a woman,
You can't go in a corny pickup line like, I think I'm in heaven because you look like an angel. Them thing they play it out.
Man. So I'm to, okay. Alright, listen. I can't tell a girl, say, yo, I can't take my eyes off of you, baby. You're so beautiful. Warm to that.
What?
Alright. Then I get a little bit of peace and quiet, and I'll be quiet if you give me peace, baby. You the man then.
Alright.
Hello?
Oh, what's up, Patrice? Nothing made up on the ends of chilling my brethren then.
Yo, Toby, where you juice, man?
Yeah, man, come check me now.
Hey,
yo, Toby, you should have seen where Sunson the cutter today. The man rise the machine and back it and cutter. Man piss himself like a girl.
Yo, just fool, you know, man.
The man fling.
For going,
the man threw the man out of the barber shop big and bad in it.
For what?
Threw the man sitting in the chair and spin it.
Yo,
I think of the girl that thing.
I'm going to see her woman. My house is in one too, man.
My girl that thing, okay.
Hi, is Toby here?
Oh, Patrice.
What's up, bro?
What's up, mate? How are you? You good?
Yeah, man, I want to see you, man. They are waiting for you all along. Glad you're coming, though.
Seriously?
I thought we were going to
be alone.
What's up, baby?
Them soon leave, man.
I hope so, because I got a lot of friends for your
parents. Let's get comfortable.
Yeah.
Yo, Simba, where you go tell the guys in your name Toby from my you?
Bridget, you know what I'm telling man?
Yo. So I'm done. Just go in there and tell her I say, and you are the real Toby.
Yo. Bridget, I beg the man then. Just give me 20 minutes of silence. Come and tell her I say I wanna leave.
Yo, hold up, you be 20 seconds.
Cool. Sometimes see you, you're fussy.
She run in my own. But if I go in there and the girl run me out, son, son.
Baby, you just go in there and say, hey girl, run some boom boom. Yo,
I joke, that would have been raped by you. Yeah, deal. Yo, nobody worry about she, man. You see what I say? Just hear what I go on. You see? When you go so boom now, and if you go in there so and deal with her so, see, I rape that in my youth. See, and it's when you go to prison now, and the same thing a man gonna look at you and talk about, oh, you're rowdy.
We tell something, you know,
yeah. But you got to, man, you can't follow me sometimes, man. I joke, man, for real, car. I don't want you get caught up in them thing and go beat up the girl over pump pum and then. You see what I say? You go to prison. A joke thing that. You see what I say? Hello? Ronnie, what go on? What? Yo! Someone not. Yo! What means the tata get locked up, my youth? So, yo, the man that just dropped me off, Bridging? Yo. Alright then, me soon come linking that. So I say, alright.
Yo, me soon come.
Yo, hurry up, man.
Yo, so how are you, son, son?
Yo, it's cool, man. Everything good.
Make sure you leave, get me? Damn,
I'm gonna take care of something real quick, man. I'm soon come back.
That's bullshit, man. I'm
soon come, man.
Hey, one hour ago.
Tommy, just go in the room and keep the girl company. I drop something around there, son. Come back. Come back. Thank you.
now. What watch ya? We are wait, man. Come out! Get out! Out! Get out! Oh, righty! Right!
Yo, I wonder if I will have my gas station at the market.
Oh, I mean, I don't know, you know. But maybe, you know, maybe I don't make him get lucky, you know. But yo, son, how you meet Tata?
Yo, you know the funniest thing? You know, say right in the bar, I'm meeting.
Yeah?
Yeah, man, yo, me used to sneak in the bar, you know, and come watch the man them a gamble on. The man them used to put on some music and me used to bust the latest darts, mash up the place. Man them used to give me a little money start.
Yeah, yeah.
Tata used to beg me run some errand fee, man, thing. Same night, my mother threw me out king.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. I come down here star and there and some man running in the bar, I be to shoot a youth named Sprocket. And Tata have to kill the man named Star to save him.
Him kill them in
here? Right. You know, so right over there, sir.
A lot.
And they say, yo, I'm going to Miami, go chill out until things blow off. So I'm going to bring me with him and things, you know what I'm saying?
Imagine on the run, Florida ready.
Oh. What up,
man? How old
are you? Junkin' brother.
Yeah! Are you here, son?
What up,
man? Yeah, yeah. Alright, yeah, what's up, boy? I want a little drink. Tell them about this drink. I'm glad you're there, man. I'm glad you're there because no, I heard somebody else can hear that dance, yeah. Somebody else can skinny dance, yeah. You are a little thing you want to do with it.
It's a school, man. Yo, talk to the youth. I'm a real dancer.
That's a real dancer. Son, you listen to me, man. And you may want to dance, man. You know what? See that you're over there, son. Get up and dance, man. Date where you want. More money. More money, see quarter more, yeah, man. Put on some music and be able to sing, yeah.
Yo,
yeah.
Frankly, I think you need to go
on. You shut the trap there, yeah, man. Dance, but get up and dance, boy. Get up here. Come on, want to
you. Who from yourself? Yo, come out and face you like a junkie self, man. I want to you. Yo, things change, you know, man. A bad man, you know.
No, I'm not talking about things change, yes. Things change. Things change. You want some change? See, change. Yeah. Get up and dance.
Hey, shut your mouth over this woman. I want to. Yo, Simba. Show the pump you want a real pump. What's a shot in my face?
Yo, son, cool, man. You're done.
Yo,
your point already. You know?
I better come punk out on this cinema, you. Come on, Tio. Bust a shot in her face.
Yo, son.
Yo.
You know what? Yo, I could just leg up, Virgin. You prove your point.
Yo, where you go?
Yo, son, leg up on the man. Yo, Virgin, I could leave. Come on, I want to
Virgin. You want to show you what a bitch now? Eh? Want me show you what bitch now? You get up and bust a dance. Now you get up and bust a dance.
Oh, you can't dance,
eh? Who let that bad man for?
So as you know, we're looking for a position in the marketing department at Wagwan Radio.
Okay.
And I would like to ask you, how did you hear about the position?
Well, I read about it this morning in the paper and I sent in my resume and you know, they told me to come down because you guys were interviewing today. And then I also...
The marketing team definitely requires 2 years in college. Do you have a college degree in marketing?
College?
Yeah, it requires 2 years.
I never said that. I don't have a college degree, but I know I can do the job, man.
Thank you, Joe, for applying for the position at Wagwan Radio, but definitely we need the marketing degrees. We need 2 years in college, and that's definitely required. So thank you for applying for the job at Wagwan Radio.
Sorry, that's just the qualification. That's just the qualification, Joe. Good.
Stop.
Hello.
Yo, Bridget, I either you kill them or me, I'm gonna kill them.
Sorry, I'm not trying to kill
them.
You are running. You are
running. Oh, Bridget, a waste of time this morning.
You fool, where are you coming in?
Dispatch, yes, this is Detective Smith. Yes, I'm calling the code 30 at 16 Pennsylvania Avenue. That's right, East New York area.
Let's go outside, man. Give for me meeting outside. Go over there. Go over there! Hurry up! Stay right there, right there. Don't move. Don't move. Don't move. Get up. Get up. Get up! Come on, man. Get your ass in here. Stay right there. Get down. On your knees. Get down on your knees!
You see how I take the fool so long, man?
Yo, I don't know where I get them clone there from now. Them boys don't know nothing about works, you know.
I didn't mean for this to happen, man.
Man, bigger boss, don't kill me. Boss.
Yo, police.
Please.
Go! Police, freeze!
Two minutes in the afterlife, yeah?
Safe from out the tape recorder.
Buster, they're on a dead star. Man, they mash up Buster.
Yo, Jano. You know, I'm not in that pocket in that sprocket.
Shit.
Oh,
yo, we're dead without a tape recorder there, you know?
Yo, son. Come with me to Albany, Bertrand. I'll stay at my mother's place till Tata come out, man, and things blow over.
Yo, Jack, my youth, I'm tired, yo. I'm tired of running, bitch. Now, I just go back home, you understand? So, just hold on to the weed until we link up again, you understand?
I wanna watch them face. Just be safe, you see me?
Yo, we link up, you know?
Yeah, man. Don't know.
Donovan, is it really you? Where are you?
No, baby, that's all right. You don't have to apologize. I'm the one who is sorry. No, Frank and your sister run off together. Oh, God, Donovan. Just tell me where you are so I can come and get you. You're right around the corner? Okay, don't move. I'm coming downstairs right now. Please, Donovan, don't move.
Bashment finished now, huh?
Rupert, what do you think? Oh, Joe up there in prison right now as you speak. And me make Tommy dead, you know. You lose all your sharp, Rupert. What do you think? What kind of bashment you talk about, brethren? Right now, I feel like my life is at a fork in the road, brethren. And I'm like,
you know, it's the exact same thing Sun said to me the first time I ran into him at the restaurant. And when I asked him what path he chose, you know what he said? He said the funniest thing, man.
What him did, sir?
That he's still looking down all three roads. At a fork in the road. Let me ask you the exact same question I asked Sun. What path are you gonna choose?
Yo, I'm at the right. I'm gonna go to church.
Dear mommy, I hope this reach you in good health and a stable mind. I wanted to tell you this for so long. But I'm gonna express it in a song.
Oh, my acted like an innocent junior. It's a miracle I am alive to sing that junior. I was on the street representing friends, living wild and going all out on the edge, yeah. Doing things I would never imagine, mom, just to keep my street credibility strong. Deep down in my spirit knew it was wrong. This is my confession. Mommy, did you know I've been 2 feet from death? I didn't have the nerves to show you. Did you know I almost took lives hanging with notorious guys? Did you know I've been 2 feet from death? I didn't have the nerves to show you. Did you know I almost took lives? Now I praise Jesus Christ. Daddy was caught up in a strict regime, yeah. He couldn't relate to a modern teen, ah. When I was home, I did my own thing. On my 10th birthday, I was no virgin, mm-hmm. Your boy was hustling high grade in dough, yeah. I was in jail when you didn't even know. I almost lost my life in a club, ah. I saw my good friend just lying in a blood, mm-hmm. It hurt me so much, I kept crying up a flood. But all I seek now is love, yeah. I serve my father up above. I learned to live humble as a dove. Mommy, did you know I've been left. I didn't have the nerves to show you. Did you know I almost took lives hanging with notorious guys? Did you know I've been 2 feet from death? I didn't have the nerves to show you. Did you know I almost took lives? Now I praise Jesus Christ. Suppose you did hear how my mouth was dirty. 15 years old and my spouse was dirty. Nobody could deal with me like Mickey Mouse. And me all gun me did have in your house. And me did burn down me steal a yard. If I did confess, you would have shame like that. When me by the road, me couldn't talk to your heart. You push me in the world, I love you next to God. Decide to be good, no more will I be bad. But why you see me in a nobody bad? Mommy, did you know I've been 2 feet from death? I didn't have the nerves to show you. Did you know I almost took lives hanging with notorious guys? Did you know I've been 2 feet from death? I didn't have the nerves to show you. Did you know I almost took lives? Now I praise Jesus Christ. Mommy, did you know I've been 2 feet from death? I didn't have the nerves to show you. Did you know I almost took lives hanging with notorious guys? Did you know I've been 2 feet from death? I didn't have the nerves to show you. Did you know I almost took lives? Now I praise Jesus Christ.